by one day program.
It's not simply whacking a ball and hoping it will get there. It's a very visual sport, a lot like golf. You have to visualize your shots and they generally work in your advantage. It's also the planning of the course. You have to have a plan A, how am I going to get this ball strategically? If that messes up, then you go to plan B and hopefully get back on track.
Next ball.
Buat enam dulu.
Pulang.
Test dulu.